got up and walked out of the room. And then you filibustered Senator Tim Scott's bill on the Senate floor that would have provided new accountability, new resources. But we don't have to choose between supporting law enforcement, improving public safety, and supporting our African-American neighbors and all of our minorities. Under President Trump's leadership, we'll always stand with law enforcement, and we'll do what we've done from day one. And that is improve